It is Saturday, September 20th, 2014. Package came in early today. Let's open it up. Didn't expect this to come in. Burbs, Tom Hanks. And here's the main one. The Texas Chainsaw Massacre 40th Anniversary Collector's Edition. Okay, we're ready to open it up now. See, it's still in the shrink wrap. Oh, great. There we go. There we go. Okay. Slip it out. Oh my God, that's amazing. Look at some incredible artwork here. There we have the great late Marilyn Burns. That recently passed away. Now what we have here is this little piece of paper. Just look at that. That is a 40th anniversary director approved 4K restoration and 7.1 audio. Four disc Blu-ray combo feature, over 4 hours of all new commentaries, interviews, outtakes. Okay, what you got here is, these are the Blu-rays, and these are the DVDs. Now let's remove this here. We'll show you what the rest of it looks like. That out of the way, put them back in a little bit, and you'll see something really cool. It's one of the famous scenes from Texas Chainsaw Massacre. Not only that, it contains it's got four commentaries on here. And there are two brand new ones. Also has the Texas Chainsaw Massacre Shocking Truth that was previously on the Steelbook edition. And just a minute, I'll get that and I will show you. Right here is my other two Texas Chainsaw Massacre previous editions. DVD, Blu-ray, first time on Blu-ray, 4K edition. This one's the meat cover edition. Fresh after 30 years. From Pioneer. This one is the Steelbook from Dark Sky Films. I got a couple years back. And I got the Blu-ray. And that is my Texas Chainsaw Massacre 40th Anniversary Collector's Edition.